Where did I stop?
At the end of the recordare. Statuens in parte dexter.
So, now, confutatis. Confutatis maledictus. Gitter confounded, flamis acribus addictus. How would you translate that?
Consigned to flames of woe.
Do you believe in it?
What?
Fire which never dies, burning you forever.
Oh, yes.
Possible.
Come, let's begin.
We ended in F major.
Yes.
So now, A minor. A minor.
Yes. Confutatis. A minor.
Start with the voices. Basses first. Second beat of the first...
Time?
Common time. Second beat of the first measure. On A. Confutatis. Second measure, second beat. Maledictus. You see?
Yes, G-sharp.
Of course.
Yes.
Second beat of the third measure, on E. Famis acribus addictis, rest. Maledictus, famis acribus addictis. Do you have me?
I think so.
Show me. Good. Now the tenors. Fourth beat of the first measure on C. Confutatis. Second measure, fourth beat, D. Maledictus. All right.
Yes, continue.
Second beat of the fourth measure on F.
Famis acribus addictis. Famis acribus addictis.
Now the orchestra. Second bassoon and bass trombones with the basses, identical notes and rhythm. First bassoon, tenor trombones with the tenors.
Don't go too fast.
Do you have it?
Don't go too fast.
Do you have it?
First bassoon, tenor trombone, what?
With the tenors.
Identical?
Of course, the instruments doubling the voices. Now, trumpets in timpani, trumpets in D.
No, listen to me.
No,
I don't understand.
Listen. Trumpets in D, tonic and dominant, first and third beats. It goes with the harmony.
Yes. Yes, I understand. Yes. And that's all.
No, not for the real fire. Strings in unison. Ostinato on A, like this. Next measure is rising. Do you have
yes,
it?
Yes,
show
I think
me.
So. It's wonderful.
Yes. Go on. Voca me. Sotto voce. Write that down. Sotto voce.
Yes.
Pianissimo. Look at me.
Pianissimo.
Benedictus. Yes. Call me among the blessed. C major. Sopranos and altos in thirds. Altos on C, sopranos above.
Sopranos up to F on the second vocal.
Yes. And on dictus.
Yes.
And underneath, just violins, arpeggios. Descending scale in eighth notes, and then back to the ostinato again, and that's it. Do you have it?
Go too fast.
Do you have it?
Go too fast. One moment, please. One moment. Yes.
Good. Show me the whole thing from the beginning.
Thank you.